This is a recent song of mine within the last month, and a story about a girl called Peg Entwistle, who lived in Wales and went to Hollywood eventually as a star and didn't do well and jumped from the Hollywood sign. And it's really a story about Hollywood.
If you should go to Hollywood, dime a dozen Hollywood, you'll see a sign emblazoned there for everyone to see. But there's another Hollywood, dark and dismal Hollywood, dashing hopes and dreams and harebrained schemes and tearing them apart. The story starts in Hollywood, ritzy, glitzy Hollywood, the pinnacle of hopes and dreams in 1931. A fading star in Hollywood climbed the sign of Hollywood and in one last stand released her hand and threw her life away. What can you do? What can you say? Another wish, another day. It's just a dream, a crazy dream. But the dream lasts forever. Next time you visit Hollywood, think about old Hollywood and think about what happened there in 1931. For Hollywood's the land of dreams. No one knows just what it means, but say a prayer for one poor girl who jumped from Hollywood.
That was great.